That was tasty. Rat, please do get pasta again. It was really good. Your mother is a fantastic cook.
I will definitely tell her that you said that.
I have eaten so much that I'm feeling sleepy. I think I will fall asleep in class. What class do we have next?
We have science next. I think even I am going to fall asleep. Quiet now, the professor is entering the class.
Good afternoon, children. Tiger, what's wrong?
Nothing, sir. It's just that I had a heavy lunch and now I am feeling sleepy. Sir, why do we feel sleepy after eating lunch?
When you eat, the brain sends a signal that the food must be digested. So the food uses its energy to help break down the food and carry the nutrients all over the body. As most of the energy is used for digestion, there is not enough energy to do other things, and the rest of the body relaxes. That's why you feel tired and sleepy after lunch. Tiger, unfortunately, even though your brain says that you do not have energy, you still have to be in my class. So go and wash your face and pay attention in my class. Tiger, how did you like the trek?
It was the first time that I went on a trek and I really enjoyed it. I climbed to the top of the hill.
That's good.